to open an embassy in Zimbabwe in 1980, pledging assistance towards Zimbabwe's economic development, a commitment that the United States has continued to fulfill to this day, for which we are very, very grateful as a country. Thank you, Ambassador. Thank you.